We're never truly alone. It's all about perception.
We ignore the voice in our head. It's only once we choose to embrace it that we never have to fear being alone. Because we never are.
There's a certain peace in the routine, Bennett. We have to do all that we can, which keeps us sane.